Much, Scott. We have an update right now. The breaking news that we've been bringing you all morning long. Crews now have the flames under control at a local recycling center.
And let's take a look. This is a live look right now at the scene, courtesy of photojournalist Eric Hennebusch. Firefighters have been here on this scene along Grand Avenue in Neville Township for more than 2 hours now. And let's go back. This is video now from the scene just a short time ago. No injuries were reported. Right now, we are working to find out what might have sparked the flames. When we get that information, we'll bring it right to you.